Welcome back, my dear students, to the offline video series of Geography of class 6. I am Trishna and today we are going to start with the next topic of Geography. So, the name of the topic is Thermometer. Different types of thermometers are used for measuring the temperature of air. Mercury and alcohol is used in this thermometers. The purpose of using mercury and alcohol in thermometer is because mercury and alcohol are highly sensitive to temperature variations. That means if there is a change in the temperature, that will be detected or sensed by mercury and alcohol easily. The freezing point of mercury is minus 39 degrees Celsius, while that of alcohol is minus 130 degrees Celsius. Therefore, the variations in temperature from minus 30 degrees Celsius to plus 55 degrees Celsius can be easily observed with the help of these materials. The units of measuring temperature are degree Celsius and degree Fahrenheit. As shown in the figure 5.8, a simple thermometer, degree C and degree F are the symbols which are used for indicating degree Celsius and degree Fahrenheit. The difference in daily temperature, that is the difference between maximum and minimum temperature, can be observed with the help of thermometer.